Amrita Rao celebrated the first birthday of son Veer. Amrita and Arjay Anmol welcomed Veer in 2020. Sharing a photo on her social media platforms, Amrita wrote, "Veer turns one and so do we as parents. Happy birthday to us. We seek your love and blessings." The photo shows a perfect moment captured between Anmol, Amrita and their son. This is not the first time when Anmol and Amrita have shared photos of their child. They have been sharing cute moments as parents with their fans via social media platforms. Amrita celebrated 9 months of becoming parents and penned a note on how her son has taught her and her husband so much. "First, those 9 months you were inside me, and today you complete 9 months in our arms. In these 18 months of our friendship, you have taught Anmol and me so much every single day. As much as we wait for you to fall asleep to breathe a bit of freedom, but the joy to see you after you wake up is double," she wrote. Anmol and Amrita revealed their son's name via a statement in which the actor opened up on why she chose Veer as his name. At present, both Amrita and Anmol are giving a sneak peek of their love life with a couple of things. The show will reveal how a radio jockey and a Bollywood star fell in love with each other.